What is this business model? You're going to go to people, collect scraps and create a collection. And how are you planning to sell it and who's going to buy it? You waste approximately, say, 25% of the fabric every time you create a garment. A decent amount of fabric that can be used for other things. This culture of, you know, buying and discarding is just leading up to a lot of massive amount of garment waste and fabric waste. We sit with each fabric, we crop down the, you know, defects on each of the fabric, work around embroideries, you know, pattern cutting to sort of ensure that nothing goes to waste. And there's always those struggles and those daily things like, you know, will you be able to earn from this? Will you be able to support the families that you have that are working for you? I don't come from a business family. It was a struggle to sort of start something on your own as well. If you think that your brand or your space or what you're doing has a meaning to you and it's creating value to everybody else around you, then just go ahead and do it. For a couple of years, we didn't do any, you know, fashion shows and things like that. And we only started with social media at that point, started our Facebook page. So Instagram started for us quite late as well, but that was a point of conversation for us to the consumer and getting a first-hand experience from them as to do they understand what we are doing or not. On a monthly basis, I think we're able to recycle up to 600 kgs of fabrics that would otherwise just add to landfill. And if more and more brands can step into the space, we might be able to hold the fort for a little time longer, I guess.